I watched a video last night of a man that's going through a divorce, and he was pleading to fellow guys on this app that when their wife is begging them to make changes, that they actually listen before it's too late. This guy said he now comes home to an empty house. He no longer comes home to the voices of his three children. He no longer comes home to his wife giving him a hug. And it's all because he refused to make the necessary changes to save his marriage. And although he regrets it now, and although he's now trying to fix it, it's too late. And if there is one thing that I can tell you men, if you are having problems in your marriage and you do feel like you are responsible for some of these problems, if there is one thing about women that I feel like I'm pretty confident on, it is every single time your wife is crying to you to make a necessary change and you aren't listening, a part of the love that she has for you is dying. Every single time she is crying to you and begging to you to make changes, if you aren't listening to her, she is starting to step away and you don't even know it. And by the time she finally makes that choice to leave you, she has contemplated that in her brain thousands of times. And if she finally has the courage and the strength, especially with children, to leave you, I just know she's not coming back. Just know the likelihood of her coming back is very, very small. So if you have a wife that you love, if you have a family that you love, if you want to keep your family together, then you need to be fighting for your marriage, and you need to be listening to the problems, and you need to be accountable for the mistakes you're making, because none of us are perfect, right? But if your partner is telling you the problems that they have and you are not fixing them, then you are going to be the only person to blame when you are like this man coming home to a house of silence versus coming home to a house of love and laughter. And I know that it is not only men that ruin marriages. I am very aware that women ruin marriages too, but the situation that I am explaining is a man regretting the fact that his wife has left him. And as a woman, I can tell you that when we beg and beg and beg you men to make changes and you ignore us, the day that she finally decides enough is enough, she will not want to come back to you.